What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to WWE SmackDown. Here comes the pain. Moving on to the next month, February. We just won the Royal Rumble. Guys, that's exciting. Finally, something's going our way. Even if we cheesed it a little bit, it's things you got to do, man. Been screwed over too much. Let's get started. See what direction they're going to put us in. Obviously, I think, I can't remember if in these games they do WrestleMania in March, if they do it in April. I think they do it in March. Because it's usually end of March, early April. It's like that first Sunday around that time. So it'll probably be March. Congratulations on your win. You're headed to the greatest show on earth, WrestleMania. So then good luck to you. So will I be facing Rocky for the title? I'm guessing so. Moolah. No one to talk to. So who is there to fight? Let's find out. And we are facing Shawn Michaels. Maybe we will have fun. Wait, it was Stacey Keibler and Jazz fighting. They don't normally have women's wrestling in these ones. All right, Shawnee Mikes. Oh, he's sleeping. Sick of being underplayed. I got out of that money. I totally whammied that. Such bologna sandwiches. Damn, he's done that move to me before. Oh, get ready. Oh, I'm out of the way. Good job, Sean. That was stupid. Since you love that corner so much, let's have a good time with it. Here we go, baby. Ooh, head scissor. That was actually kind of weak, dude. Don't let him roll out the way. That's the thing. I found if you kick first and then do it, they can't. See, look at this. Right in the dick, I think, with that one. Oh, he got out of that way. Oh, I just couldn't grab him. Frank. Ooh, clocked him and cleaned out his clock. Ooh, and hit me in the cock. Arm drag. Gotta let him know. Powerbomb. Nice, dude. I'm having a good series here. See, I dodged. That was just good dodging. And if I were him, I'd be mad. Because you know how frustrated I get when you just miss. Almost there. Got it. Whoops. That was a little too much. Oh, I thought he was going to clean my clock. Yes, I said cock. Oh, I could have got him. Oh, he's out. Mashing. Oh, I missed. Got him. Stun. Bam. It's okay. He's not done anyway. Oh, I missed him. Oh, that's what I was trying to avoid. Oh, wait. What happened there? Where's he going? What's happening? Oh, I missed. What is going on? There you go. Finally. Oh, into the steps. Oh, that's a sick move. Dude, I'm just having fun just wrecking him out here. These moves are getting dirty. Got him. Throw him into the wall. Lifting him. This is savage. Damn it. He's not ready though, so I'm gonna chuck him into the corner. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I brought him all the way. Wow, coast to coast. I meant to throw him into the ring post. There it is. Damn, fam. Michaels is done. I gotta get him in the ring though. Look at this. See how he sprawls. No, he's still feeling his face. Spinning. Oh, dude, I think that might have done it. There you go, cleaning that clock out. Punching him. Dude, he's got to get cut open soon. I'm just waiting for that spinning heel to just wreck his ass. Got it. Damn, he's getting the shit kicked out of him. Grab him on the way down. Oh, that would have been savage. So I got. Oh, wait, he got out of it. He's bleeding. I'm just going to pin him. The blood, as soon as the blood opens, that's. Oh, okay. Sorry, ref. That's not good. Ref's got to get up. Trying to get the ref up. Michaels is in a bad way. He hasn't even touched me. I mean, he has, but. I think I'm getting wrecked up here. See, the thing is, I would normally go up high a lot more, but. Did I reverse it? No. Oh, I did whammy him. See, I'm trying to get that kick because the button changes, right? Depending on how you want to kick him and where. See, I'm not trying to drop kick. I'm trying to pick him up. There, that's what I wanted. There you go. Bam. I think he's done. So let's bring him to the center. Come on, ref. Yeet. See, Michaels is getting easier to beat. Oh, it's Kane. What does he want? What? Kane came out of here to congratulate him something. He's a little late, isn't he? You are a cheat. Wow, Kane. Are we starting something with Kane now? You know damn well what I mean. You could have fooled everyone else. Both of your feet touched the floor before mine did. What? What's he talking about? I don't agree with what he's saying. I'll show you the evidence. Oh, no. Is there actually evidence? This video? I can't. There's no evidence there. Is that your evidence? No. That's horrible. You can't even see it from the angle. Not at all. Not be eligible to be at WrestleMania. You are a cheater. You don't deserve to be in the main event. You just repeated yourself. If it is really true, it looks like there's some trouble. It doesn't. Those are the angles you picked. Stupid. What? He's just salty. Anyway. Alright, we're at 44. I think I want to do another match and then spend. Because, yeah, get things up to an 8. 80 overall, right? So that's only week 1. Let's go week 2. So does that mean we're going to be fighting Kane? Or is there going to be a cutscene with McMahon being like, yeah, you're right. He's not going to do it. So here's a match. Whoever wins it gets to go to WrestleMania. Something stupid, you know? We'll see what happens. Because, yeah, they're not. Sorry. Myself and Tess against why? Okay, whatever. Whoa! What is happening right now? It wouldn't let me control my man for a minute. Maybe I accidentally called for the wrong move. Quick! I'm not gonna be able to lift him. No. Which is kind of frustrating. He's not that heavy, but. Look at Tess trying to help out. It's very random. I don't know why they didn't just do a singles. Oh, I hate missing. It ruins everything. See, and then I went to reverse a strike, but I ended up reversing a grapple, and I switched sides, so I reversed the wrong move at the wrong time kind of thing. Damn it, bro. Damn his sidewalk slams. Which they actually changed to side. Wait, I'm already red? Oh no! I gotta get Tess in here while I recharge. What? No, Tess! See, that's what happened. I was doing a move. That's why I couldn't go anywhere. I'm hitting left. Jump. Moron. There you go, test. He could probably lift him up. Bubba's got some stamina just from sitting there. By the way, I'm controlling Tess, for those wondering. Tess is dead, I'm afraid. He's been dead for a long time. I can't remember how he died. Damn, Tess. Does he have the punch too? Yeah, but it's a little bit different. Big old clothesline. Big boot. Can he lift? He's got these moves. I'm just kind of trying different things out. I think it's more like, it's kind of a shin and like neck punch. But because Kane's so big, I wonder if that has a factor. Yes, I can lift him. Bear hug him too. Oh my god! Almost! Can I do that again? Oh! Damn it, that was important. Oh, come on, man. What is that? Not even the legal man. Tess is fine. You're kidding. Okay, good. I was gonna say. Uh-oh. Oh! Savage dressing. Do it again? Riding the pony. I can't believe I almost bear hugged the crap out of Kane. He almost tapped, man. Hold on, not yet. I want to do my... Do it. Oh, what happened? I had it for a second. Oh, no. It's his side of the 3D. Damn it. I'm trying to use finishing. Two. Oh, my God. Get in. How's Tess doing? Not good. I gotta tag myself in. God damn it, man. Not a good start. There you go. Do it. Oh, what a move. Ref, must you stand right in the way? Like, holy hell. That's it for Kane, I'm afraid. I don't know. Is it? That's not fair, dude. I thought there was a button to call for help on your tag partner. I'm trying to get away from Kane. Do it, do it, do it, do it. I'm gonna do it right now. Ready? Mash. God, he's close, isn't he? Oh, see, he leaned in, which screwed it up. Stop leaning in. Let him go in the corner. Tag. Oh, we got out of it. I gotta get myself in. I got two finishers. I gotta tag myself. Shit, got him. I just want to get him out of the way. I'm trying to tag myself in. Let me tag myself in. Okay, wake up, test. No, where are you going? Oh my god, dude. I swear to god, I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to tag myself in. Tag in. Thank you. Oh, that's not a good start. You're kidding me. Is he gonna tag in Bubs? Yeah. Get up. Get up. I'm running away. None of this cheap crap. See, and then Kane's right here being a butthole. I want to do a stunner. See, that's, I'm trying to do the main kick, but it's kind of hard to get to work sometimes. There, do it. Got it. That's one. He is ready. See, it's not the kick I want. It's weird because they changed the buttons up, hey? You got out of it. I got him? No, I didn't. I didn't get him this time either. For the love of God, I'm hitting reverse. Come on. I'm done. That's it. Get him in here. Break it up. Thank you. Out of the way. Switch. Let go of my man. Oh my God, it keeps missing him. Look. It keeps missing him. Stun his ass. Go now. Still alive? Are you serious? That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to... Oh, you got me, bro. Oh, how do you switch? Like, I'm trying to grab him, but... This is so annoying. You gotta get out, bro. See, then Kane's just gonna come in. Ah! Stun him again. Is he staying there? Oh my God, how is he still alive? Oh my God. All right, we're in. See, he got screwed because he stayed in. Let's see if I can, let's do the bear hug. Oh, he got a rope break. See, I'm too close to the ropes. I'm hurt. See, this is taking stupid long. Okay, that's enough. I gotta drag him over a bit. Let's try it. Oh, come on. See, he was sprawled, but until I moved him. Oh, he's getting the Bronco as well. I got my special, though. Try it. I'm gonna try it. Go! He's almost there! Did I get him? He did! Woo! Good job, test. That brute strength is what we needed for that one. Hell yeah, man. That was a long match. Like, they took everything out of us. Woo! Thank you, test. God, he looks even uglier in this video game. Oh, wait a minute. They both claim they have a right to go to WrestleMania. I guarantee you it's going to get... We're going to have to fight for it. Stop it. It's Eric Bischoff. Very smart GM comes out here to settle things down. Please don't make the situation any worse than it is. Even though there was nowhere near. So I did kind of get screwed then. Came out here to settle the situation in a civilized manner. We'll have a debate, then we'll find out what we should do. A debate? It's an intelligence battle. I guess next week we'll have a civilized debate between these two men. That sounds stupid considering he was completely out of the ring, but they cheesed me with their, you know what I mean. Anyway, 18 more. Look at that, we're at 62. So I'm going to spend that cash on bringing my strength up to an 8. And then by the time we go to the pay-per-view, we might have enough to bring the speed, or this, because my speed's the lowest. It's still a 6.5. So that, okay, let's see if we can find anybody. Nope. To be honest, that just kind of makes things take longer. There you go. We're an 8 for strength, which brings us up to a 72. Anything else that can... No, I can't even afford that. The lowest thing is a 20, which is my submission. So next, I think I might save up for the technique, bring that to an 8, and then I'll work on bringing its submission and my speed up. to an 8. Once we're at the 8s, we'll go from there. It'll be an 80%, right? Play that mother father music. Stone Cold. Oh, dude, that's gonna probably not gonna end that well for me. Here we go. I missed. Not a good sign. There we go. Austin is vastly superior to me, so this is gonna be like one of those matches that no matter what I do, the stats are gonna move up super slowly. And it's not gonna matter if I beat him or not, because if I beat him, I'm gonna get the same kind of stats that I would have if I didn't, or than if I beat like someone who was similar in strength. Going for a Boston. Boston on Austin. Sure. There we go. Whoop! Go up! No, go up! Oh my god! Go jump, jump, jump! Got him, headbutt. God, look at me go. Damn it. Damn it. Did I get him? Yes, I did. Simple, effective. Oh. Look at that leg. I remember Rock did that in there. Oh, I don't want to pin him. That would have been something, though, if I won. Ooh, that was fortunate. Oh, I missed. Oh, that was no good. Another big drop kick. Oh, I hate that. Oh, he got out of it. Oh, what's going on? What's happening? He got me there. I didn't have time to reverse that. Oh, what's he doing? Spinning heel always is so, it's so clutch. I love it. Whoa, wait a minute. Did I get him? No, he still got me. Oh, snap, the disrespect. Another leg smack. Now, see, this is disrespectful because there it is, stunning him. His own finisher. Oh, he's getting a rope break. Oh, I got out of that money. Oh, I should have arm dragged him, but that's okay. That's a dope move anyway. Woo! Oh, he got him. He's like, keep doing the same move, bruh. Drop kick. Send him to the moon on that one. Oh, he reversed it. Oh, he got out of that one too. So did I. Grab him. Throw him. What the hell just happened there? I'm beating the crap out of his butt. What is happening? Get down here. That was funny. Arm drag him. Oh, he got out of it. Whammied him, though. No, I didn't whammy him. I thought I did. Oh, bad timing. He's gonna punch me. Oh, no, I should have grappled me. I wasn't sure. Luthez press. Oh man, I love Austin's moveset. Dude, it doesn't matter how nice of a guy and if the crowd cheers for you, if Austin's in the ring, he's getting cheered for. Except for that time he did that heel turn where he sided with Vince. That was crazy because he was against Vince for so long. Oh, whoops. Oh, he's still up though. Caught a break. Suplex. Nice. Up top. Woo! Nice. Good job. God, I love that connection. See, it's building up so slowly. That's why this match is taking so long. Did I get him? I did get him. Powerbomb. Oh, he reversed it. Oh, Austin with the reversal. Got out of it. Nice. But if I could beat Stone Cold, that'd be huge. Crap, that was bad. I don't know if I got him. Oh, I did get him. Snap. I thought he got me first. Oh, I'm dragging. He reversed the last one. Oh my god. The thing is, I want to go high, but I don't want to risk messing it up. You know what I mean? Oh, he's done. He's spread. No way. Oh, Austin. I've just beat Stone Cold Steve Austin. You're kidding. The 72 overall. Right after the match, DQ8K is going back to the locker room. And a physical fight now that he's got ready for a verbal one. That's rough. Vader's coming up next. That's interesting. Very exciting, isn't it? Not really. Debates are kind of boring. Just people yelling at each other. Will you two supersize plead your cases? No physical fighting and no lying. If either one of you perform any act of violence, your chance to go to WrestleMania is revoked. So, there aren't any other questions. Kane, you go first. I only have one thing to say. Dan didn't win, plain and simple. He's just a liar and a cheater. Knows both of his feet touched the floor before me. No, that's not true at all. You want to see it again? Here's the evidence. Dude, it's a bad angle. But if my feet touched there, but if they said I held the rope. Do you have anything else to say to you? We can't see the feet touching the ground on this video. Exactly. It doesn't matter at all. Your feet had to touch the ground in that position. No. Above all, I saw it. But you were, look where you were looking. I saw it with my own two eyes. No, let's see the tape again. Okay. Like, look where Kane's looking. I guess he would be looking down, but he would be too distraught. I have to say, in this position, you can't see my legs. Your feet touched the floor first. I saw it. But what's a better argument? Let's say that. You're trying to use my tape against me? It's obvious I didn't touch first. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here debating with you. Okay, well, I heard both sides. I can't honestly tell which one of you are telling the truth, especially since neither of you have definite evidence. So, settle this YouTube fight one-on-one. How did I know that? Did I call that? Of course I did. Didn't matter what we would have said there. And the winner goes to WrestleMania's number one contender, so I gotta beat him. I know you both are not quite happy about this. As your GM, it makes sense, though. But you know I have to beat him. I have to. I gotta bust stuff out, guys. And they... Because that's only week two, so we still have two more weeks to get stats up to use against him. You know what I mean? Let's see, though, man. I don't know. I mean, can we talk to anybody? Nope. This is still, we're locked into a story. Oh, no, this is the fourth week. Oh, I'm sorry. I just realized that. Oh, we're going up against... Oh, my God. Look at this stacked team. Wow, this is going to be a tricky situation. Why did they put us in this? I mean, we're both Canadian. Whoa, he did it again, man. I got out of it, though. He's quick. I hit X. I did not want to pick him up. I wanted to, like, strike him in some manner. He's too big, fam. It's going to be another another situation. Damn, dude. I can't do anything right now. Nothing's reversing. There you go. In the plums. Whoa, hello, Johnny. Oh, that's annoying. Got him. No, 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 don't pick him up. There you go, big drop kick. He's still in it, though. Dip, dip, dip. Your problem is Christian's not going to be able to do anything to him either. Not going to be able to lift him up. Oh, shit. Sorry, Christian. Oh, get out of it. Plums. Got out of that, too. Didn't get out of that one. He just watched it happen to himself. I want to wait for Christian's finisher to build up. Austin's got a special. Because I accidentally kicked him? Christian's meter stopped going down. Now it's good. Tell you what, let's get him up. Oh shit, I wanted tagging Christian. Yet I can do that. Go, man. Wait a sec. Oh, wait a minute. I tried reversing that. God, Christian's in a bad way. Oh my lord. Oh, stunner. Oh no. Christian. That's a rope break if I ever saw it. Arm drag him. Oh. Got him. There you go. All right. What was that called again? His move is always really sketchy to set up. I can't remember what that was called. Oh, another stunner. Oh, poor Christian. That's a rope break, though. This is such a... Oh, my God, this double team. Get in here. Usually you can call for yourself, but I'm... It's not letting me do it. Something to him. Everything I do gets... Oh my god. There we go. That's what I've been trying to do. Christian needs some time. Oh, he's running. You know what? Fine. Kane's in. Whoa! God, I hate that they do that. On his ass. Fly! Got him. Oh my god, I keep forgetting they have stuff. That's a rope break anyway. Oh my freaking god, he's got his finisher again. Dude, I'm gonna lose my shot at WrestleMania unless I can. I mean, with just myself and Kane, it's like, again, apparently Kane's like really, really good. But I can't lift Kane. That's the difference between him and Austin. Oh, what the hell? I did not do that. All right, get that finisher. Christian's almost got his. Oh my god, fam. Christian knew it was gonna end this way. Oh, that's bad. I'm actually lost. He went in too early. Whoa, I'm out. What? There you go. Kick his ass, son. What the hell is he doing? Crap, that's a slow move. There you go, man. Oh, he's gone. Wait, did I miss? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Nope, bad. No, kick him. Damn it, Dan. My timing is so bad right now. Damn it, all reset. Whoa, what's going on? Austin caught flight. But Austin's in good shape. That's the problem, man. It's like we have to redo it every time. But when Kane's in here, he's more likely to get pinned. Get him on the way down. There you go. But he's not done yet. So what we're going to do is tag in. Oh. Oh, I tried to reverse it. I saw it come up. I think that's it for me. Christian. I'm trying to call him in. There he is. Got it. Stomping the mud hole on Austin. Oh shit! Dum 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 bottom. Working him out here. Down and land. Ah! Come on, Christian. Getting the hell out of here. I'm dragging his ass. I want to get Christian in here. Oh, God. Plums. Okay, Christian, it's you, buddy. Oh, that's a mud hole stomp. Actually, Austin's in a bad way. Do it. Oh, that was the right side. Got him. He's got, I don't know if it's enough. I'm trying. Oh, we got the, what? Kane didn't even bother helping. Well, we needed that last little burst. Uh-oh, standoff. You and I are going one, well, we know that. Even though I'm the true number one contender, I have no problem teaching a cheater a lesson, but I'm getting suspicious. So they say you'll try to cheat again at No Way Out. Therefore, I want to make sure that we can have a winner without any doubts. I want a last man standing match. Nice. That's awesome. We'll be going to WrestleMania. It better be me, I swear to God. All right, we're going to... Oh, 42, that's not enough. And that's my final week, so I'm going to have to spend it somewhere. Wait, where was it? Dude, no way. Did I miss... I saw Canada. I didn't see where it was. It'll show. It'll show. I think. Oh, Montreal, Quebec. I thought it was Edmonton for a second. I'm like, what? Time has come. The war is in its final stage. Watch me arm drag Kane. Watch this. Experience extreme pain. Is that enough? A devastating shot. This is hatred, pure hatred. It's the same cutscene as with D.Va and myself. He's theirs for the taking. Ultimate destination. He's so ugly. We'll be standing once the dust is settled. All right, well, is there any movements? No, but I'm actually gonna spend it I'm gonna have to spend attributes, unfortunately. I can do submission, but I think I want speed. That's all I can do is one of them. I would do submission, but I'm a 73. I had to get something up. It's gonna be a challenge. So this, the difference is he won't pin me, but weapons, it's all good. I really want to win this bad. Come on, buddy. Why does he get two finishers right off the bat? Why are they holding... Oh, come on. Why are they holding Kane's hand? Like, honestly. Because I was the clear winner, but they edited in this storyline, right? The ref just keeps getting in the way. Okay. Got him. That was a good move. See, how come he keeps getting to block it? Even though, like, I've noticed it's hard to hit somebody with a weapon in this game. Got him. But he's reversing it. Run away as soon as possible. Woo! Oh, yeah, okay, he got me. Oh, yeah, of course. Oh, yeah, yeah, and yeah. Now he's gonna let me. That's some bullshit, man. Yep. Oh my god! Watch me lose my WrestleMania opportunity. Just like that. I'm already in the red. I'm up already. How does he have his finisher? Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! Holy shit. Oh, he's reversing everything. Got him. See, they avoid everything on purpose. It's because it's technically a move, right? Nope, that's not what I'm trying to do. No, I hate that animation. Because even though it's a legit punch, I think it's a reversal though for him. Now's my chance. Stun his ass. I thought last man standing. Do it! Holy shit. Oh shit. There you go. Kick him. I just disagree with this. I'm kicking the piss out of him. Get your ass down, bitch. There you go. Oh god, I got the ref. Damn it. Run away. No, I don't want to go up top. You can't get down from here once you've done it. Shoot! I'm leaving. He's got two finishers. Oh my god. Get him on the way down. There you go. Stun his ass. I thought they were supposed to count it. Come on, ref. That's really aggravating, I gotta say. Oh my, sure. They really want me to lose this, man. That's it, I'm done. I think I'm out. No, I'm up. I think they actually have to be sprawled. Quick, grab something. I've already got the weapons from here. Thank God he went in, or he would have got cheap shot on me for sure. Big drop kick. Am I maxed for weapons? No. Well, pick it up. He finally gets it. Run. Yeah, he's still standing. See, that's bullshit. Get it. What are you doing? Stop running. Oh my God. Oh shit. Pick it up. No, run. What's going on? Oh my God, dude, so frustrating. I'm gonna lose my opportunity even though I completely blitzed it. Oh, I caught it, but what happened? I'm done, man. I couldn't, oh my God, dude. I'm not getting up. I'm done. I lost this match. Wait a minute, he messed up. Pick it. Oh my God. Sorry, guys. I'm getting really pissed off. Ugh. I can't believe I have to fight my way through this like this. I'm really hurt. Everything I do, he whammies. Let's get on the goddamn ground, bro. I want a weapon. We'll grab the chair again. And he reverses everything. See? Oh, there you go. He's finally sprawled. Count him. He's up. Damn it, I missed again. Stun him. Okay, ref, count him. Come on, baby. Damn it. Hit him. Every time you miss and he gets the chance. That's such bullshit. Hit him. No. Oh, I'm not up from this one. I lost. Like, how much do I have to beat his fucking ass? Like, quite frankly, man, it's not fair. I won that match. I don't think I'm moving. I'm up. Wow. And I couldn't reverse it. Run. Oh my God. Guys, you can't win this shit. I swear. I'm done. That's my last straw. He still has two finishers. Like, what's the... They literally roll out the red carpet for him. I'm mashing buttons. I'm up. How am I up? Fuck down. I'm so fed up with this right now. Stay down. It's a big match. Come on, baby. Oh, he's getting up. Oh my God! He's bleeding. Leave him alone. He's bleeding. Come on, man. Come on. Damn it! This is stupid, guys. He needs this finisher. And I missed. Of course I missed. Why would I? No way is that taking me out. That was a sidewalk slam. See, I'm trying to just do a... I'm not trying to do that, I swear. I'm trying to get a stunner going. See, this is what... There you go, there's my chance. Do it. Stay down. He was at like 8, I think. Or he made it to 7.5. I'm pretty sure. Come on, baby. Come on, stay down. Come on. Come on, man, one more. Yes! Oh my God, finally. That was stupid. What a grind, man. I'm just lucky I got up. I'm baffled, like, but he bled before I did. I think that's my saving grace. And then one more finisher is all it took. What on earth just happened? What do you mean what on earth just happened? I took what was mine. The lights went off. The whole arena is black. Oh, God. Is it Taker's? And the referee's down. I don't understand what's going on. Was about to win the match. Wait a minute. No. You were joking. You're not stealing this from me. What is he doing here? Steal chairs and cages. No. I won already. You're joking. Dude, this game is rigged. Are you shitting me? Wow. Literally doesn't matter if you win, you lose. Can't go to WrestleMania then. That is BS, man. What's the point? Like, honestly, what's the point? I got the stats. They'll give me 14. Even though I won the match, they said I lost it. That is such bullshit. Wow, I'm mad. So I don't get to go to WrestleMania. Unless something happens. I mean, for storyline purposes, because I won the match. I did. But then they just like, oh, this is what actually happens. What would have been better if they stopped it mid-match. But clearly it doesn't goddamn matter. That pisses me off. Anyway, guys, I guess we'll find out what happens in the next video. If you enjoyed this one, do me a favor and hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below if you haven't yet. Be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Facebook.com/DanQ8000 for live streams and other content. Twitter, DanQ8000. Instagram, DanQ8K. And Snapchat, DanQ8000. If you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, link in the description below. If you want to save 10% of your next DX racer, link in the description. Be sure to use the promo code DanQ8000 at checkout. All right, guys, thank you so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys. One, two, what it do? You know what it is, but it's been damn kill. Feel like we're bringing in on the Undertaker. I'ma take you one to break your powerbomb, and then I'll flip the tables. Call me out, you know you're telling fables. Live on cable, go and try to tame us. We're on the road to glory, now we're getting famous. So tell me how you want it, buddy. Slam the competition, pinning down all opposition. Ain't no way you stop our mission. You could try and plot the friction, but we in the top position. Killing, selling out on tickets, come on.